chatter over the radio. Ugh, of fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Hey, Deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
You're doing great! I like you! Pow! Nice work! Phase one is complete! Back to the lab for phase two! No turning back now! If you, me, and Anne don't work together, you can forget Ball's End! Heck, you can forget the entire planet! How's that for raising the stakes? There's a scientific term for what we're up against. Aliens! And not the fun kind that will slip a probe in your back door. Oh, no! The ones we're up against are selfish lovers and real dickheads!
We have to start the mission. All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
That is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
John for purging.
Hey, Deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Grace them.
Keep it down.
The hour
calm down. Just speak with us.
Chance the father gave us.
We need to store the fuel.
Things could be worse, you know.
Spread it out. It could be dangerous.
Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Father!
I see how futile your efforts are. Your sin consumes you, blinds you to all the harm you inflict. It allows you to dispense a few lives so easily. Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing?
Target. Finally got this place back for me.
John's baying for blood. Thinks he's gonna hand deliver us to...
The cult's working round the clock to take all the food up. Every cultist, the cult's working round the clock to take all the food out of Sunrise Farm. We gotta stop them and make sure the right people get fed.
stop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear. Look down there!
Thank you. supposed to be shooting at each other. This is fucking America.
Hey there.
Hey, deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Only you could have helped Falls End like that. Be careful out there. John's already got Deputy Hudson. We don't need you gone, too.
Up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Target located.
Hey, deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.